know, see how many skynetters are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, there are 7 skynetters. They are B, D, F, H, K, L, T. These all are skynetters because it starts with skylines. No? Look at the next. These are grass letters. Grass means earth. Where are the grass? Grass is on the earth. So which letters comes into the between two lines, center two lines, they call grass letter. So let's see which are the grass letter. We will start with again A. Is it a grass letter? Yes, because it comes into center two lines. Like this is grass letter. Next, no, B is in the sky letter set. That's why it's not a grass letter. C, yes, again, C is grass letter because this comes in between two lines. That's why it's called grass letters. The next is B is also in the sky letter set. And D after E. Yes, E is also a grass letters because it comes into the center two lines and it's called grass letters. E, F, no, it's also in the sky letter set. F, G. Yes, G is not a grass letter because it's come to the end lines. Okay, so see, H is also in the sky letter set. I, yes. I is also comes into center two lines, that's why it's called grass letters. I, what comes after I? J. J is not a grass letter because it comes last three lines. So what comes after J? K is in the sky letter set. L is also in the sky letter set. So M, yes, M. M is comes into the center two lines, is called grass letter. Good. What comes after M? N is also grass letter. What comes after N? O. Yes, O is also grass letter because it also comes into center two lines. What comes after O? P is not a grass letter because this comes in last three lines. P after comes Q. Q is not a grass letter. Okay, let's see R. Yes, R is a grass letter because it comes into center two lines. That's why it's called grass letter. Next, S is also a grass letter because we write in center two lines. It comes in between two lines. S after T is in the sky letter set. U, yes, exactly. U is also a grass letter because it also comes into center two lines. U. And next is V. Yes, V is also grass letter. Next, W. Yes, it's also grass letter. X. Good. Y. Y is not a grass letter because this comes into last three lines. And next is Z. Z. Z is grass letter because it also comes into center two lines. Okay, students, so let's see how many letters are in the grass, because there are so many letters are grass letters which are sitting on the grass. They are A, C, E, I, M, N, O, R, S, U, V, W, X, Z. Understand?